We're making less and less money.
Next time, we should kidnap somebody who's actually worth something.
It doesn't make sense. Why kidnap me? My family has no money.
I think we're spending more money taking hostages than using them.
If you don't want to be the next to die, start looking!
I'm gonna make you pay for killing my friend!
You're not worth the ransom money.
I have to be strong.
Okya!
I can only give you this. Saving us. I wish I had more for you.
I've survived worse.
Please have this.
Can you untie us, please? This is all I have. Take it, please.
I thought for sure I was finished. I am in your debt.
If it wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
Praise the gods, I'm alive.
Thank you.
Something about the Golden Path fighters Pagan has captured.
You saved my family, so I'm thanking you the only way I know how. I'll stay here to help the Golden Path.
Anita. Are you okay?
Do you think this is easy? Being the first woman in the Golden Bath? The one pushing for change while everybody else talks behind your back about how you're destroying their heritage? I am every bit the fighter, the Kirati that they are, but they just see a woman. You're a smart man, Ajay, tell me. Am I the right person for this? Sabal, he's got all these supporters, and I just keep thinking, are they blind? Or am I just missing the point? No, indecision is for the weak. Okay. Remember that tea plantation? The poppies, they've been shipped to an old brick factory for processing. Sabal wants to destroy it, he's so sure of himself.
And you want to capture it?
Exactly. That's everything we need to plan for the future while he's stuck in the past. I say yes, he says no. But I'm hoping you will be the one to do the right thing.
I'll do it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I need you to take Noor's brick factory without destroying it. We'll put it to good use later. Ajay, be careful, huh? It's very well guarded.
I never thought an outpost could be captured by just one person. But I guess I was wrong. Ajay, Amita said you'd be along. Stock up on the ammo. The Havidar is waiting for you up the hill.
Are you Havildar?
What you'd call Sergeant, yes. The factory uses generators to make the air breathable. destroy them, and you force the soldiers out. Whatever you do, keep damage to a minimum. One more thing. The chief chemist who runs the facility, he used to be one of us. Amita wants him dead.
Where are the damn generators?
I'm surprised you don't hear the damn things. They're noisy.
Going for him!
He got away.
Thank you.
getting by me.
That's it. The fumes should drive them out. Get inside and kill the chemist.
Stay there forever! Get the banjo!
I've got you now, Caleb!
You don't scare me! Salaman Hood!
Night, the southerners look more like the demons they are. Listen carefully. Theory is a generalized prediction based on testing and acceptance, and hypothesis is a guess that has yet to be tested.
How?
But no, it happens time and time again. People confuse the two. I blame the phrase conspiracy theory. It should be conspiracy hypothesis or conspiracy conjecture.
What the fuck is happening?
The energy released upon them.
It's the gas.
We live in the age of conjectures, just repeating mistakes as fact until the masses dumb it down into their version of the truth.
When I was stationed in one of those northern outposts, they always served Cantonese food. I got so sick of it.
Ajay, we needed the chemist alive, dammit!
You said to kill him!
It's time to destroy the facility. It's time to light Badra's ascension to the gods with a giant blaze.
You're not making any sense.
We're laying the explosives now. Get out while you can.
Oh.
Here comes the bear!
Amita?
Ajay? What's wrong? Is the factory secured? Is the chemist dead?
Yeah.
I'm tired of this.
Yeah, I just, I think I was hallucinating.
That's the fumes. But you're okay now. I can't tell you what this means. Thanks to you, Kyrat has a future. If Sabal wasn't so busy looking backwards, he'd see that too.
Watching you. It's time we meet. Further instructions will be provided when you reach these coordinates.
I thought for sure I was finished. I am in your debt.
Between giving crops to the golden heart and having them stolen,
the following is an announcement. announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. The rise in attacks on Royal Army units shows how desperate the Golden Path is becoming. They know their days are numbered, so they're becoming more reckless. Trust Pagan Min. Report any Golden Path activities to his Royal Army. May Pagan's light shine upon you all. From the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Do not believe the lies.
You're a drug peddler! That's what you are! Who do you remind me of? Oh, yes. Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kyrat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Badra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noor's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noor to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay, just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noor.
Did I ever tell you about Noor? This is one of my favorites. She used to be a doctor, quite the benevolent soul. She came to Kyrat on some aid mission in the early days of my reign. She had the audacity to write a report on the human rights abuses perpetrated by my regime. So I reached out to her, invited her to come back to see the improvements, how we'd acted on her recommendations. I extended the invite to her family. So she came, husband and kids. I put them up in the palace. I even put on a little meeting for her. I made a PowerPoint, a 12-step action plan to address Kyrat's human rights violations. Except each slide was about how I was going to ruin Noor's life. So Paul Deplore kept her family hostage while I forced the great humanitarian Dr. Najjar to run the most terrible parts of my Kirati Empire. Between you and I think she actually enjoys it now.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Do you have a relative or friend who is...
I think you've got what it takes to fight in the arena.